The year is 1876. The folks of Densmore, Texas have just suffered quite a scare. I can't even imagine the sheer terror of it all. Jack Landscock never started off a criminal, but they never do. Once he got the taste for money, there was the point in no return. Jack Landscog became Jack the Jockey. Jack the Jockey robbed Densmore of all its precious gold and killed two people in cold blood. As the judge of this county, I need to find the right man to take old Jack down. For the right price, I need a bounty hunter.
Howdy, partner. Mind if I join in?
Come take a seat, man.
So, have you heard about the bank robbers?
Yeah, heard about them. A lot of bank robberies are going on through all the country recently. And all the burglars of like not getting caught.
What's your name?
Yes, I was born and raised in Densmore. I was there last week, and yes, I stole the bank. And by the way, my name is Jack. Jack the Jockey.
I request a fair fight to defend my honor and my dignity.
No,
I'm unarmed.
I see your honor, no problem. Let's meet in 15 minutes on the main road.